This video explains how you can hide a project from user. So for that you have to change the permissions of the project. So for that click on this settings button, and then you have to click on issues. Remember that not everyone will be able to change this setting. Only if you have got admin permissions, then only you can change the setting. So go to the issues, and then here go to the permission schemes at the bottom. And here you can see that you will see the list of or the name of the project that you are using, or for which you want to change the permissions. So let us say I want to change the permissions of this Fuel App project. So I want to hide that project from certain users. So what I will have to do is that I will have to click on permissions. And then over here, there are lots of permissions for this project, like browse project, administrator project, etc. So if I remove this browse project permission, then nobody will be able to browse that project. Or if I want to restrict that, I can click on edit, and here I can specify the group. So only that specific group will be able to see that project. Other people will not be able to see that particular project. So that is how you can change the permissions. There are lots of types of permissions, like managing sprints, then assigning user, assigning issues, closing issues. So depending upon your preferences, you can change those settings in this permissions scheme. Thanks for watching this video.